there, y'all. I know it's been a while. I know. No. No. But we'll. Anyway. I know it's been a while, but hey. Things happen in our life, and sometimes for the good and for the best, and just growing, you know. I missed y'all, and thank y'all all for who still follows me and still supports me and loves me and cares about me. Y'all mean everything to me. So yeah, how are y'all doing? How's your life going? I'm in this little house. Thank you, Miss Kelly and Mr. Randy, for letting me stay here. I'm very blessed, and couldn't be happier. I hope you all are doing well. I'm going to sit here and just look at it. I had a really great friend come out today, 30, and had a great talk. It's awesome catching up with people that I hadn't seen since high school, pretty much. Hey, everybody, hey. So yeah, it's really good to be back. Like I said, I can't thank y'all enough. And, you know, this life has so many things that we don't expect. And, you know, we do the best we can. And, but in the end, we have to answer for ourselves. And I had to learn, I had to take care of me. Yeah, nobody is going to do that for you, you know, and I'm just grateful. I'm very grateful. So yeah, so life is wonderful, life is beautiful, life is amazing, and I'm blessed, and I'm happier than I've ever been in my life, and it might take me this long to get here, but dadgummit, I got here, right? Better late than never. I just can't explain to you, to y'all, how grateful I am. So, now, songwriting. since y'all, I said, thank y'all so much. I didn't have a lot of people supporting me in my life, in my songwriting. They didn't share things I wrote. Or so long as we don't know, or anything. My friends and y'all did, and I thank you for that. But now we're going to kind of push it. Because God didn't give me this gift for nothing. And I'll figure it out. And the right people will come in, and we'll, you know, whatever happens, happens, right? But I don't know. But yeah, so I'm happy and thankful. I love you all so much. Kathy, you're precious to me. You've been there for a long time. So thank you. For my sister Nikki, I've been feeling so much better. I'm grateful that you're okay. To everybody out there, I lived in a hotel for 4 months. And the thing is that it was the best thing that ever happened to me. And I met some most amazing family. I won't even call them friends. That I ever had. And they helped me find me. And you know what? Sal was a pretty good gal. Yeah. And I am. Miss Pat, sorry. I'm at peace. And my conscience is clear. My heart's clean. I don't have anything to be sad or upset about. And I will not let anything negative or toxic come into my life, because that is not taking care of me. And that's where I messed up, because I didn't know how to take care of me. And so, yeah. it's a different me. That's why I keep putting that song up. If you haven't heard it yet, go listen to it, called Brand New Me by Alicia Keys. It's literally like my theme song right now. But You only can be put down if you let somebody. Nobody puts a gun to your head. You know, and for so long, I just didn't think people would believe me. And I can't explain that more. Anyway, so things happened for a reason, and things happened, and I got out, and I'm beyond grateful, and I found me, and I'm still finding me, and like Miss Kelly said, I'm healing, which is true, and so, thank y'all, I'm so blessed. I cannot put it any simpler than that. I'm so blessed. I may not have some of the people that I wished I had in my life, but that's their decision and their choices, and not mine. I'm not going to be blamed for that anymore. I've done that for too long. I know now that I am in control of my life. And if I don't take care of me, who else? Nobody's going to take care of me. If I don't love me, nobody's going to love me. And it's just that simple. And I know that sounds like crazy, but it's true. And God, like I said, will never give you more than you can handle. Now, sometimes, like you say, he tests us. And that might have been a really 20-year-long test, you know. But, you know, in the end, he never gives more than you can handle. And we come through it, either good or bad. And there's good spirits and bad spirits in this world. And all you can do is be responsible for you. Because all you're going to answer for is you. Not them. Not those people that put you down and belittle you and lie about you and spread rumors about you. No! Those people, and I'm sniffling because dadgummit, I lived at a hotel for 4 months concrete and back on the farm. And so not hate, whatever you want to call it. It's not because it's what people have said. I'm just telling you because that's what's been happening to me. So anyway. I love y'all. And I thank y'all. And again, God's got me here. And I will not ever take this life for granted ever again. And I just pray you stay behind me. And know that everything is amazing. Every day is a blessing. And nobody can hurt you unless you let them. Nobody can make you feel anything unless you let them. You have to stand up for you. There's a reason why God put you on this earth. He doesn't make mistakes. But we're all blessings. We're all made in his image. Not one better than the other. It doesn't matter your status, your race, your color, your nothing. It doesn't matter. Where in the Bible does it say you're going to be Baptist, you're going to be Methodist, you're going to be Buddhist? It doesn't say any of that. It says we're all created in his image. So all that's going in this world right now is told to us in the Bible. Not by, and I don't mean to offend anybody, but not by a preacher and not by an evangelist, but by God. And he also told us in the end the church would turn against him, which they have. They give their interpretation of God's word, not just saying his word. So you have to, religion's man-made. It's a relationship with our Father. So, anyway, enough preaching, right? Sorry. Hey, he saved me. What can I do? But I love y'all very much. And thank you so much for all your love and your support and standing behind me. It means more than you'll ever know. And, so yeah. I just wanted to get on and say, hey. I know it's been a while, and I love y'all, and just know this is a new chapter in my life, and I'm embracing it totally, and loving every minute of it. So, nobody's gonna hurt me again. Nope. not gonna happen. Anyway, I love y'all, and I hope you have a wonderful evening, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your week, and know that I'm here, Sal's always here, and I'm not going nowhere. So, be looking out for new things I write, be looking out for things I post. I'm just trying to share and help those. If I can help anybody, God knows I will. So, have a blessed evening, and know that you're loved. No matter what you think or believe in your life, you are loved, and you are cared for, and nobody can take it away. Only you can embrace it and accept it and go, you know. So, I love y'all. God bless. Bye.